Students, I still see a few of you out in the audience. You need to be up front with your class. Now's a good time. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please find a seat and clear the aisle. The ceremony is about to begin.
please be seated. That's one way to start. Chancellor Fox, faculty colleagues, parents, friends, and students, my name is Stephen Adler. I'm a professor in the Department of Theater and Dance and provost of Earl Warren College, and it's my great pleasure to welcome you to Earl Warren College's 2012 commencement. We have come to celebrate our students' accomplishments and to seal them with college degrees. There are many people who are rejoicing with our students today because they have participated with them in this process. So let us begin by recognizing them. First, there are the faculty members who have sought to provide you with an environment in which learning could and clearly did happen. Second is the dedicated Warren staff in advising, in student affairs, in residential life, who have worked hard with you and for you all through your time here. Third, and most important, are your family and friends who have loved you and nurtured you, who enabled you to reach UCSD, and who take great pride in your success. And since today is Father's Day, I'd also like to recognize all the fathers gathered here. Students, I ask you to rise and acknowledge everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Please be seated. Okay, so I'd like to outline the three major components of our ceremony this morning. First come the speeches and awards, then the procession across the stage and the reading of each student's name, followed by the conferral of degrees. The ceremony officially ends with the recessional of the platform party, followed by the recessional of the graduates. Today's event is a joyous celebration for all who are in attendance, and while it's a communal rite of passage, it's also a very significant individual ritual. We have gone to great lengths to ensure that today's ceremony transpires in an orderly and timely fashion, so please remain in your seats until the end of the ceremony today, so that all students may receive the recognition they deserve. Tradition and ritual mark today's rite of passage as unique. We wear regalia imbued with arcane meaning. We march to an endless loop of Edward Elgar's Pomp and Circumstance. We bestow awards and honors. We call each of you to the stage for a moment of individual recognition, and we confer your degrees. We do all of this not because we slavishly adhere to tradition for tradition's sake, but because ritual and symbols can express more eloquently the special nature of your accomplishments than any mundane expression of congratulations. Today's commencement ceremony is a cherished rite of passage that we hope you will savor, but I ask you also to recognize what this ceremony signals. Commencement or graduation, neither word refers to finality or endings. In both, there is an implicit sense of beginnings, of a path or a progression, of greater things to come. Your intelligence, fortitude, talents, and skills, which I hope were honed and burnished at UC San Diego, will provide you with the fortitude needed to embrace the challenges ahead with wisdom and grace, and ultimately, we know, with success. You have worked hard here not for that piece of paper that will be mailed to you in a few months, but for the experiences along the way that have molded you into the responsible citizen scholars that we hoped you would become. We know that you will persevere and do extraordinary things. Commencement or graduation, we celebrate it communally in ritual fashion because it is essential to announce proudly in public that you have accomplished much and are poised to accomplish even more. Thank you, and congratulations to the Earl Warren class of 2012. I'd now like to introduce our chancellor, Marianne Fox. Like our new graduates, she is also beginning a new chapter in life. She is stepping down this year and will return to teaching and research. During her 8-year tenure as our leader, she has helped to strengthen UC San Diego's status as one of the top research universities in the nation. She has led this campus during a historic era of extraordinary campus growth and unprecedented financial challenges. Under her leadership, UC San Diego successfully completed a $1 billion capital campaign, celebrated the campus's 50th anniversary, and expanded at a record-setting pace to accommodate increasing numbers of students and a $1 billion research enterprise. She also enhanced the student experience by adding more campus housing, building the Student Services Center, expanding the Price Center, and creating a downtown neighborhood with Town Square. And she achieved a personal career milestone while at UC San Diego. In 2010, she was awarded the National Medal of Science by President Barack Obama. We are grateful for her leadership, contributions, and service. Please welcome Chancellor Marianne Fox. During her tenure, Chancellor Fox has participated in over 100 commencement ceremonies, and over 32,000 students have graduated under her watch. Chancellor Fox, in recognition of your outstanding vision and contributions to Warren College and the 6 undergraduate colleges of UC San Diego, we present you this award for your leadership and service.
Thank you for that extraordinary recognition. Now is the time to recognize the class of 2012. And Steve mentioned the special wishes to Father's Day, which I join. But how about the mothers in the crowd? Or anyone who had a father? Or those fathers who are willing to miss the US Open today to be here? Something like running horses couldn't keep me away, I think, is the bottom line. Today is the beginning of a new chapter in your life. We are so proud of you. During the time that you've spent at UC San Diego, you've had many opportunities to expand your mind, to form lifelong friendships, to shape the future of this great university. In fact, when you come back for your 25th or even 50th reunion, the lifespan is extending, you can say that you were here when the campus celebrated its 50th anniversary. You've been here during a monumental time in the university's history. You've read about it almost every day in the newspapers. You've helped establish new traditions, and some of these will persist on this campus and will span generations. You have indeed made a very lasting effect. You also have this distinction of being Earl Warren College graduates. And as Justice Warren once said, he reminded us that one person can indeed make a difference in the world. He demonstrated the importance of collaboration, teamwork, and creating a life in balance. So as an Earl Warren College graduate, you've also learned how much you can accomplish when you work together toward a common goal. You've collaborated on your college traditional events, including the Warren Live Spring Concert and the Earl Warren Week. You held the Rock the Vote event to raise political awareness and to promote student voting. And I hear that you won the knockout tournament and displayed your college spirit at the Triton Jam. So you've already accomplished much in addition, of course, to your academic work. This has been very pleasing to the faculty, academically and personally. But now it's time to apply what you've learned, what you've experienced, to go out and make the world a better place. As your college namesake once said, the greatest reward for doing is the opportunity to do more. So wherever you go, whatever you do, remember that today makes you an official part of the University of California. Remember also that you'll always be a part of the University of California at San Diego family, because this is your university. I hope you'll stay connected, get involved with alumni groups, return frequently to campus, so we can celebrate your challenges and your successes. So I'll be back in a few minutes to confer the degree, but in the meantime, accept please my sincere congratulations on this magnificent milestone that you'll be achieving today. Good luck to the class of 2012.
Thank you, Chancellor Fox. Commencement is a time of celebration for all participants, but it is also a time when we present awards to some especially outstanding individuals, both faculty and students, who in various ways stand as inspiration to the rest of us. Let me begin with the Outstanding Teaching Award. UC San Diego is graced with a remarkable cohort of distinguished faculty. Thanks to the college system, our professors frequently discuss the general education needs of students, and virtually all of our general campus faculty, from those newly hired to the most senior, are engaged in undergraduate teaching, regardless of whatever else they do. The Outstanding Teaching Award is given by the students to a faculty member who has made a significant contribution to teaching and mentoring. Today, we honor Dr. Peter Galderisi from the Department of Political Science as the recipient of Warren College's Outstanding Teaching Award for 2012. He received his BA in history from Cornell, but not before avoiding extra history classes in favor of his newfound interest in political science. After 2 years avoiding political science classes at the University of North Carolina, Chapel Hill, in favor of hanging out in the psychometrics lab, he returned to Cornell for his PhD in government. His first full-time teaching position was at Utah State, which he avoided as often as possible, acting as a visiting professor at UC Santa Cruz, Cal State Fullerton, UCLA, and UC San Diego, where he is now extremely happy as a lecturer. As the American politics utility infielder for the department, he teaches classes in research methods, U.S. government, political parties, campaigns, interest groups, American political development, and election law. He teaches and mentors well over 1,000 students a year. It is my privilege and pleasure to present this award to Dr. Peter Galderisi.
My students don't recognize me. Yes, I do own a tie and a pair of shoes. This is about you today. I just want to thank you. I want to thank my wife for convincing me to move out to Southern California, UC San Diego for bringing me as part of their family. But today is your day. So congratulations to all of you. You've made it. You've passed all your classes, including Poly 30. Just make us proud. I know you will. Thank you so much.
Now we move to the student awards. Most of these awards have already been presented at college and departmental ceremonies. Today, we wish to acknowledge briefly the accomplishments of a select group of students in front of their classmates, family, and friends. I ask the recipients of college and university awards to join me at the front of the stage. And I ask the audience, please hold your applause until all these awards have been presented. That's good. That's good. The first is the Provost's Achievement Award, given to the graduating seniors with the most distinguished academic records. This year, we are proud to announce that we have two recipients, Sesindu Narala, a biology major, and Xian Zhan, an economics major. Next is the David K. Jordan Award, named for my immediate predecessor as Provost of Warren College, which is presented each year to a graduating senior who demonstrates both academic excellence and outstanding service to Warren College. This year, we honor a student who distinguished herself as a scholar, leader, and innovator. She made immeasurable contributions to the college, the campus, and the community. It's my great pleasure to present this award to Rachel Graham. The Michael Addison Award is named for the second provost of Warren College in recognition of a graduating senior who produced the most outstanding research project or paper under a faculty sponsor. This year, the recipient was selected by a panel of faculty reviewers who determined that her paper showed an impressive degree of original research in its analysis of the capabilities of downtown redevelopment committees and business improvement districts. The winner of this year's Michael Addison Award is Lauren Smiley. Next, please welcome our Dean of Student Affairs, Dr. Paul DeWine, to present the next award.
The Oceanids Award is bestowed upon a graduating senior who has been of great service to the college and UCSD community. In recognition of her passion and dedication to service in student life as an orientation leader, student orientation coordinator, Warren College Student Council President, and President of the Associated Students, the recipient of the 2012 Oceanids Award is Alyssa Wing. And now, UC San Diego alum and our Dean of Academic Advising, Jacob Lacey, will announce the next award.
Good morning. It is my privilege to congratulate the Warren College Class of 2012 and welcome you to the ranks of UCSD's 130,000 alumni. Each year, UCSD alumni proudly honors an outstanding senior from each of the university's undergraduate colleges who has demonstrated a superior combination of academic distinction, campus leadership, and significant contributions in service to the university and community. UCSD alumni presents these awards in the knowledge that the journey continues and that the privileges of a world-class education come with responsibilities toward the next generation. This year's recipient has an impressive academic career with a double major and has balanced his education with a co-curricular resume that supports his passions. He has held several key leadership roles on Warren College Student Council, Associated Students, his Honors Fraternity, and the UCSD Student Foundation. UCSD alumni are honored to recognize Macklin Zilber as the UCSD Alumni Outstanding Senior from the Warren College Class of 2012.
Great, would you, not so fast. Come back down, all. Down. We have to take one more photo of everybody. Would you please acknowledge these wonderful recipients? Many academic departments give awards to distinguished graduating seniors. This year, four departments have informed us that they have honored Warren students. Will the departmental recipients please join me at the front of the stage? I will present a few awards on behalf of academic departments. The Outstanding Academic Achievement Award is given to the structural engineering student who has the highest GPA in the graduating class in that department. This year's recipient is John Frank Svet. The Dr. John E. Starrett Jr. Memorial Scholarship is named in honor of the Principal Development Engineer for the Center of Excellence and Advanced Materials and recognizes some of the top engineering students from the Jacobs School of Engineering. This year's recipient is Peter Reed. I would also like to present Peter with the Highest Academic Achievement in Mechanical Engineering Award, which is awarded to the mechanical engineering student with the highest GPA in the graduating class. Please welcome Professor Oscar Romo from the Department of Urban Studies and Planning to present our next award.
On behalf of the Urban Studies and Planning Program, it's my great honor to present the Academic Distinction Award to Lauren Smiley. Lauren has almost a perfect GPA with a USP program as well as her other university work. She is the personification of the A-plus student. She has received an A-plus in no less than 6 USP courses. That's extremely rare here at UCSC. I'd like to congratulate her dad, David, who's here too.
And please recognize these wonderful students as well. I would now like to recognize three distinguished group of graduating students. First, I would like to acknowledge our student veterans and active military members. We thank you for your sacrifice and your service and congratulate you on this milestone today. If there are any members or veterans present, would you please stand to be recognized? Thank you. Phi Beta Kappa, the nation's oldest and most prestigious undergraduate honors organization, was founded in 1776. Today, membership stands at more than 500,000 nationally. It is my pleasure to introduce the students who are eligible for membership from the Earl Warren College class of 2012. Their names are noted in the program. Would the new members of Phi Beta Kappa please stand to be recognized? Thank you. We now recognize those graduates who have achieved Latin honors based on at least 80 graded quarter units at UCSD, with cutoffs to 3 decimal places and based on the previous graduating class. Those students graduating summa cum laude with a GPA of 3.912 and above, please stand and remain standing. Summa cum laude. Would those students graduating magna cum laude, a 3.790 to 3.911, please stand and remain standing. And would those students graduating cum laude with a 3.645 and 3.789, please stand and remain standing. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in acknowledging our scholars. Thank you. You may be seated. It now gives me great pleasure to introduce our student commencement speaker, a political science and philosophy double major from San Jose, California. She has made a sizable impact on Warren College as an orientation leader and member of Warren College Student Council, serving this past year as president. She has further exhibited her leadership across the UC San Diego campus through her role as the Vice President of Student Life for the Associated Students and board member of Kaibigang Pilipino. She has also served the greater San Diego community through her participation as a student worker for the San Diego County District Attorney's Office and volunteer for the Justice Corps, a program that assists self-represented litigants with their court cases. Upon graduation, she will begin her commitments to Teach for America, teaching special education in the Bay Area. Please welcome your 2012 student commencement speaker, Christina Pham.
Thank you, Provost Adler, Chancellor Fox, our Warren College faculty and staff, families and friends who have traveled near and far, and especially this exceptional Earl Warren College class of 2012. At the start of fall quarter this year, I had the honor of speaking at the Summer Bridge program to incoming Warren College freshmen. The topic of my speech was the glory of Warren College, and of course, as the proud Warren student I am, there was not a single wave of uncertainty as I prepared my speech. I reflected about how our Warren writing sequence is one of the, what I like to call, more concise writing programs across campus. I emphasized how we are prime real estate relative to Geisel Library, the CSC Labs, and Price Center. And if that wasn't going to win them over, I was going to sell them on how Earl's Place makes the best milkshakes and coffee on campus, hands down. Then I got to thinking about my experiences here, and what I truly wanted to communicate to these incoming Warren freshmen was why I am a proud Warren student. In thinking about my relationships and experiences here in Warren and at UC San Diego, the realization dawned on me. Education is a process of transformation, and I love Warren College and UC San Diego because the person I am today is much stronger, more intelligent, and possibly better looking than the student who entered. And for my fellow graduates, I am sure the same goes for each of you. Now back to my story. After giving my speech to the students, I had the opportunity to mingle and enjoy dinner with them, answering any questions they had. One question in particular has resonated with me through our entire senior year. A student asked, "Hey Christina, what does toward a life in balance even mean?" For lack of a more prepared answer, at the time, I said that Warren College strives to make us well-rounded students, to balance ourselves across academic disciplines, and be the only college where a political science major will take courses on human nutrition and physics. Although the student seemed pleased with my answer, I was not. After further thought, I realized that one cannot understand toward a life in balance unless one tries to live it. And specifically for our class, the Earl Warren College class of 2012, we have surely embraced our college motto as a statement not just of words, but one that continues to call us to action. Through our time here as Warren students, we have experienced the challenge of balancing a rigorous academic curriculum with the joy of college life. It seems balance is all life asks of you. Those Thursday nights deciding between going to PB or staying in and studying, those conflicts between picking up more shifts for work or spending time with friends, and as we have come to know more recently in the past week, trying to study for our final exams while all the while realizing our days are numbered with those who matter most. Balancing is surely not a comfortable task, and balance comes with sacrifice. You all sacrificed so much to be here. Your blood, your sweat, your sleep, your tears, and you are still here. You've survived. And though you are still learning balance, I believe that Warren College has given us a head start. Regardless of the endless all-nighters, the job interviews and rejections, or the broken hearts, with every failure has come greater balance and success. The passing grade, the epic internship, and the friends and memories you will never forget. Our lives have been defined by the times we have spent in self-assessment and self-improvement, through our defeats and our accomplishments. We have decorated this university with the questions we have asked and those we have answered. Our lives have been shaped through the compassion we have shown, the people we have helped, and the drive we have had. The person you are now is someone who is equipped to be a leader for the real world, and what a gift you are. As you navigate through the rest of your life, remember that for every obstacle life has thrown at you, for every battle you thought you could not win, you won. You are sitting in your seat. Someone, somewhere believed in you, and now it is your time to find that strength in yourself that will continue to carry you. Whether it was through your families, who without hesitation were always on the other line when you needed to hear a comforting word from home. Whether it was your friend who saved you a seat next to an outlet amidst the insanity at Geisel Library during finals week. Whether it was the professor who gave you your first A in college because she believed your work is phenomenal. There are so many who believe in us. So comes the final question. Now what? My fellow graduates, our time is now. It is our time to believe in ourselves. We are here to focus that strength that has carried us through our final exams, that propelled us forward in applying for internship after internship, that fueled the late nights struggling to achieve academic excellence in our challenging curriculum. That which has brought us to exactly where we sit today. This strength has grown into the greatest gift we could ever give our world. And our world needs us. As UC San Diego graduates, what each of us can offer to the world is outstanding. With every ounce of strength that has ever been given us, and with every piece of knowledge and experience UC San Diego has taught us, we must give back. When I look at our class, not only do I see a pool of the world's best engineers, but also our society's finest lawyers, most inspiring educators, those who will discover cures to countless medical diseases, our diplomats in international politics, and maybe even a theater star or two. Each one of us has a calling. A calling illuminates you, lets you know that you are doing exactly what you are supposed to be doing. And our real challenge is to figure out what it is. This is why we are here. This is our challenge after graduation. Find out what sparks your strength and illuminate the world. When we leave today, those feelings of anxiety and complete uncertainty of what life has in store for us may return. We may not know whether we will ever hear back from our job interviews, whether our boss is going to like us, how long it may be before we see our friends again. But through it all, it's going to be okay. We have conquered years at a premier institution. We have the experience of living a life toward balance. We now have the best friendships that will remain our moral support regardless of the distance. We are prepared. We can venture into the unknown, and regardless of the challenges, we will succeed. We are the Earl Warren College class of 2012, and the time is now. It is our time to channel our strength toward a life in balance and discover our light. Thank you.
Thank you, Christina. That was wonderful. Okay, now comes the time when graduates are recognized individually. our Dean of Student Affairs, Dr. Paul DeWine, our Dean of Academic Advising, Jake Lacey, our Assistant Dean of Student Affairs, Carrie Wallace, and two Warren faculty members, Professor Allison Coyle and Professor Peter Galderisi, will join me in recognizing the graduates. Dean Lacey will explain the logistics shortly, but let me jump to the end for a moment. After all students have been individually recognized, crossing the stage, Chancellor Fox and I will officially confer your degrees and direct you in the tassel ceremony. Then the entire graduating class participates in the recessional march led by the platform party. I again ask our graduates to extend the courtesy to classmates and families by returning directly to your seats after you cross the stage and remain in your seats in the graduate seating area until all the graduates have been recognized. I ask our guests not to crowd the fence between the graduate and guest areas and to be cautious of obstructing the view of fellow guests. Professional photographers will take several pictures of each graduate crossing the stage. I would like to invite our name readers to join us at the podiums. Reading names this year are four Master of Fine Arts students in acting from the Department of Theater and Dance: Ngozi Onyawu, Scott Patterson, Gerard Joseph, and Kate Jobson. Dean Lacey, please take it away.
Graduates will cross the stage by row and approach the stage from both sides, starting with the first row. Graduates, please follow the directions of our staff, who will give instructions when it is your time, when it's time for your row to approach the platform. You will hand your name card to the name reader. As your name is called, you will receive a certificate and then shake hands with either myself, Provost Adler, Dean DeWine, or a Warren faculty member, at which time a photo will be taken. You will then cross down the steps, receive a rose, and another photo will be taken. After that, please return immediately to your seat.
Naraya Sai Zindu.
Jenna Lorraine Yeoman.
Ziyin Zing.
Daniel Hartsook.
Rachel Graham.
Bryce Edward Summerhays.
Lauren Lee Smiley.
Simmerjo Cologne.
Alyssa Wing.
Vanessa Stephanie Campbell.
Macklin Zilber.
William Patrick Lemmers.
John Svet.
Cody Christie.
Christina Pham.
Evan Powell.
Peter David Reed.
David Thomas Ibarra.
Deanna Tracy McDermott.
Austin Taylor Anderson.
Alexandra Delaney.
Christopher Mosqueda.
Scarvia Ma.
Paul Panarisi.
Alexander Zonarchuk.
Stephen Kennedy.
Eric James Smith.
Yi-Hin Lee.
Joseph Frank.
Rachel Christine Codron.
Haley Amada Hansen.
Nader Nasser Abdul Razak.
Mai Mai.
Megan Elizabeth Goodnight.
Jonathan Patrick McLeod.
Michael Nguyen.
James Daniel Evans.
Tyler James Eagleheart.
Bernice Law.
Arunlap Art.
Shayna Lynn Horu.
Shadi Shojahi.
Stephanie Maldonado.
Lee Jean Huang.
Ting Chun Chow.
Kayla Marie Goldner.
James Donegan.
Won Chun Song.
Sohil Nundu.
Fadi Nabil Rahawi.
Rahu Lingam.
Caitlin Ann Cox.
Russell Joseph Friedel.
Monica Gabrielle Daniels.
Ryan Blake Fisk.
Abel James Manikis.
Luis Perez.
Kathleen Shannon Raftery.
Katie Wheeler.
Adam Powers.
Jessica May Rosalie.
Gail Marie Lyons.
Jessica Liu.
Amanda Lee McGinnis.
Juan Mo Ku.
Kimberly Willow.
Kevin Xiwen Huang.
Joshua Leek.
Ryan August Lin.
William Goon Ho Kim.
Tyler Nelson.
Yellow Su Ying Huang.
Lauren Coleman.
David Chen.
Dante Cooper.
Sunny Singh Camboj.
Tomorrow Elodot.
Andrew Lee.
Christopher Wesley Thompson.
Daniel Duhi Lee.
Stephanie Andra Giorgio.
Catherine T. Huynh.
Patrick Hong Kong Singh.
Christopher Chang.
Brenda Wong.
Reina Rajesh Shah.
Irfam Ahmed.
Rubina Kaur Sode.
Emily Shin.
Carl Felix Ward.
Chessa Cox.
Chester Ferrer.
Lauren Michelle Tomosada.
Maria Elena Bernal.
Kevin Louie.
Julia Peng.
Alinsa Chiayo.
John Tran.
Zoe Unje Lee. Yeah,
Zoe. Pam Kaur Saran.
Ruba Jamal Akel.
Robert Jose Dunlap.
Matthew Mankayo.
Raymond Gerhardt Paceman.
Jesus Romero.
Alexi Chubon.
Nicole Hosan Ing.
Chad Morse.
Christopher James Adamo.
Daniel Jaji Yang.
Robert Mark Ferguson.
Derek Chang.
Ernest Gonzalez Hernandez.
Cernest J. Cornell.
J. Peck.
Paul Christopher Anderson.
Daniel James Harizal.
Christopher Warren.
Catherine Elizabeth Abahider.
Taylor Craig Austin.
Senya Somshaker.
Grant William Bauer.
Sheena Rainey Moore.
Lee Sunstrom.
Aram Kim.
Patrick Joseph Struthers.
Hansu Kim.
Alexander Estrada.
Jason Hong.
Diocelyn Bra Ayonzo.
Ryan Hansen.
Lauren Kimia McHenry.
Ellie and Tebby.
Jasmine Mitchell.
Andrew Beppu.
Daan Lee.
Junet Kobian Iigas.
Catherine Behrman.
Ashushena Garcia.
Kara Christine Hazel.
Is it Huang? Ken Huang.
Victoria Helena Lickett.
Lizong Wang.
Erika Miranda.
Chanel Hawkins.
Christina Nya Trin.
Bryce Alvari.
Jennifer Cherta Lee.
Ilwu Chu.
Swanlock Ha.
Michael Lung Matthews.
Ann Kim Bui.
Cynthia Begay.
Tony Quang Tran.
Michael Joseph Cervantes.
Dale Andrew Kiatot.
Joseph Hill.
Nathan Payne.
Matthew Goldblatt.
Rocky Fox.
Christopher Geronimo.
Moy Niang.
Marion Polpal.
David Chen.
Gina Albert.
Majin Susoy.
Sungmin Kim.
Daniel Barnes.
Robert Thomas Rose.
Abinoy Reddy.
Denali Sonia Chen.
Paul John O'Brien.
Christine Nguyen.
Charles Sherman Henson.
Jennifer Hui.
Kevin K. Ho.
Kevin Chung.
Max Henderson.
Matthew Masaru Mieda.
Erica Rissel Sebastian.
Raj Khatri.
Emily Victoria Fernwood.
Jason Chow.
Andrew Robert Sauda.
James Poe.
Becky Van Lung.
Lance Lee.
Shirley Lim.
Jack Chuang.
Daniel Coronado.
Peng Fei Zhang.
Stefani McCloskey.
Deidre Cariaga.
Christy Coburn.
Melissa Mary Kerfoot.
Jessica Rachel Gross.
Karen Isbedi Bihar.
Olivia Cancino Estrada.
Tammy Zendijas.
Itzi Lamadrid.
Bernice Ruiz.
Annalise Beth Cooper.
Katie Lee Menino.
Luke William Gorski.
Navon Cisneros.
Nathan Wolanik.
Gabe Schamberg.
Kwai Wa Lam.
Yusuf Arakbawi.
Kane Lee.
Kyle McBurney.
Jonathan Jew.
Clark Tella.
Kevin Romain Baraga.
Alice G.
Holyeke Alan.
Shiloh Fernandez.
Sean Sayam Kim.
Sylvia Escobar.
Kyle Jose Ong.
Jordan McKinsey.
Mohammed Shika.
Anna Nudin.
Joshua Vincent Lewis Bryce.
Ripsame Turgalstan.
Sopana Chim.
Stefan Koch.
Evan Kwan.
John Dominic Baun.
Christine Boatrose.
Matthew Charles Hicks.
Abel Valdez.
Samuel Wilson.
Siegfried Michael Aranda.
Jeline Antonio.
Martina Lowe.
Sarah Victoria Anya.
Henry Liu.
Zanita Cha.
Katie Marie Lopez.
Keely Christina Anderson.
Crystal Shen.
Jessica Williams.
Clifford Mao.
Natasha Nicole Chan.
Solomon Davidson.
Sarah Ellen Fjorg.
Brenton Alexander Berry.
Alana Capoli.
Adam Min Biddlecom.
Megan Ashley Marr.
Christina Lam Tai.
Brenda Catalina Hernandez.
Justin Yusong Huang.
Curtis Ju.
Ian Keegan Adams.
Rosalyn Michael.
Christian Lozano.
Chris Arthur Baer.
Jeremy Allen Senny.
Sierra McCoy.
William Maxwell Mellett.
Ismelda Trejo.
Glenn Michael Schutzer.
Shalia Mitchell.
Anthony Chen.
Stacy Mouton.
Michael He.
Zoe Benopo Agbasi.
Wee Van Trin.
Komzipsen Mendez.
Fu Si Huynh.
Alex Nguyen.
Cindy No.
Alan Ku Chan.
Kathleen Kuo.
Sung Choi.
Kevin Tree Lei.
Hung Jun Ko.
Andrew Leong.
Samuel Junyoung Lee.
Don Ao Tran.
Song Bong Nam.
Simon Oswaldo Tiji Boy.
William Won Sa.
J. Nathaniel Hardesty.
Perla Melissa Padilla.
Kai Nguyen.
Chi Ah Hung Z.
Alexandra Lauren Skiba.
Jacob Hung.
Justin Michael Fry.
Stephen Hammond.
Kelvin Hernato Lapidario.
Andrew Ning. Yeah,
Tracy Jean Sable.
Philip Pan.
Bin Lee.
Daniel Thomas Post.
Long Long Xiao.
Victor Nguyen.
Yu Chen.
Lindsay Jan Richardson.
Veronica Hurtado.
Chad Michael Smith.
Abdullah Hakimi.
Angelica Bongioni.
Selena Chung.
Melissa Brown.
Cherie Chuckwing Lee.
Michael Angelo Macchia. Yeah!
Gail Kai Lam.
Hun Jae Lee.
Hinchun Patrick Wong.
Matthew Nguyen.
Lehman Wan Chi Learn.
Elinan Igaya.
John Hojun Huang.
Suzanne Marie Batiste.
Sandy Yu.
Kristen Ann Ostrom.
Michael McElhaney Ballestero.
Jacqueline Samantha Adelchino.
Greg Magadini.
Anna Rochelle Goldberg.
Si Chung Liu.
Kelly Beatrice Reynolds.
Bo Lee.
Scott McBride.
Eja.
Ryan Franklin Quigley.
Kevin Liao.
Renee Elizabeth Hildebrand.
Jason Arum.
Carrie Rose Potter.
Laura Orozco.
Claudia Lowe.
Christy Chang.
Holly Turay.
Megan Julia Hisong.
Brett Thomas Rooks.
Michael Lester.
Ryan O'Hara.
Brittany Lee Donald.
Robert Joseph Tindula.
Stephanie Ann Vigent.
Zubair Pinda.
Travis William Thompson.
Tiffany C.
Vahram Gabrielin.
David Yangfei Shu.
Matthew Pong.
Kimberly Flores.
Andrew Javahari.
Teresa Bonak Nguyen.
Daniel Nima Davidson.
Linda Kaw.
Ihal Mohammed Nabil Hamuda.
Irene Yi.
Kenneth Josette Villanueva.
Ashley Wen.
Christopher Michael Lee.
Danielle Marie Elsasser.
Sean Dustin Hunglo Luong.
Eric Wolf.
Nicholas Heon.
Noor Ali Saria.
Angela Sovata Doe.
Thomas Phillips.
Jonathan David Hughes.
Devin Tsu.
Henry Liu.
Leighton Wei.
Eric Gustav Sexton Holtberg.
Macy La.
Stephen Andrew Morris.
Buzz Bloomfield.
Eric John Lundgren.
Julio Magana.
Amanda Lynn Yeager.
Ranferi Perez.
Ben Ryan Shuefo.
Eric Fernando Acevedo.
Casey T. Nguyen.
Connor Douglas Coleman.
Christina Marie Weinacht.
Edward Charles McSweeney III.
Katie Lynn Holstein.
Omar Felix.
Hyunjun Kim.
Ruth Vergara.
Sally T. Nguyen.
Chantal Marie Alfaro.
Alexandra M. Henley.
Lyle Allen Hall.
Blake Arthur Langland.
Joshua Michael Atkin.
Catherine Ann Cullen.
Xiao Zan.
Eric Edward Torres.
Ashley Noble.
Amanda Christy Lorencian.
Audrey Lee.
Megan Hernandez Sumita.
Maximilian Samuel Clemens.
Nithya Polipali.
Ivan Marquez.
Marco Alejandro Fernandez.
Jonathan Darren Liu.
Paul Andrew Holton.
David Nava Rete.
Micah Chan.
Raymond Chang.
Catherine Junis.
Emerson Lin.
Christopher Tai Woon.
Jimyoung Han.
Garrett Miller.
Kevin Tung.
Margarita Orozco.
Jordan Joseph Menville.
Joyce Choi.
Pega Corsandian.
Aral Gunturus.
Carmen Chen.
Yanuarias Reynaldo.
Diane Yun Yi.
Sugiri Muliadi.
Gisela Flores.
Justin Munda.
Kristen Maiquin Liu.
Maria del Carmen Leslie Arnold.
Cindy Lee.
Brooke Ann Prentice Decker.
Christina Liu.
Ricky Duong Liu.
Daniel Huynh.
Paul Jonghoon Lee.
Julie Heisa Shin.
Julie H. Cho.
Kenyoung Hong.
Gary Wong.
Kieran Dean.
Jeffrey Gary Joe.
Nazia Mustin.
Michelle Susan Perales.
Erica Galang.
Sebastian Hanna.
Stephanie Noel Bradford.
Grace Park.
Ibrahim Azdarali Kazamali.
Jennifer Ray McCormick.
Sriya Samira Maladi. Yeah!
Johnny Joe.
Andrew Robb.
Yeah! Nick Koska.
Christian Corey. Yeah!
Dika Mazmanyan.
Ellie Tuma. Yeah!
Maral Metemetyan.
Shali Park.
Dan Paolo De La Cruz Bayug.
Sharice Lynn Davis.
Marcus Graham Saber.
Norman Kunanun.
William Peter Brown.
Jacinta Katipon.
Ali Lynn.
Muzamil Muzimuz Raufi.
Susie Joe.
Tamar Khan.
Amina Huang.
Avon Kong.
Yu Chen.
Hongan Tinuin.
Heap Nguyen.
Jacob Roberts.
Nora Catherine Quillman.
Alden Omar Galdames.
John Lloyd O'Brien.
Ping Thuyen Chang.
Madeline Dorothea Smith.
Monique Choi Getters.
Brian Alexander Walsh.
Danielle Choi Getters.
Henry Han Yip.
Cindy Hajin Lee.
Joseph Lee.
Amir Ibagi.
Bonnie Lee.
Anthony Chong.
Chris Sa.
Carmendina Gonzalez Corona.
Angelica Nguyen.
Nabel Haro.
Michael Jonathan Lai.
Eric Viafana.
Jessica Diane Morrison.
Luis Fernando Cortez.
David Arthur Smith.
Michelle Guzman.
Andrew Peter Doan.
Daisy Torres.
Amy Marie Mills.
Yuri Shin.
Christopher Daniel Giacalone.
Charles Liu.
Monica Martinez Maruri.
Brian Yip.
Edward Song.
James Tran.
O Chang.
John Thomas Halloran.
Yoonji Wang.
Dean Liu.
Samantha Caitlin Wilk.
Andy Nguyen.
Claire June Lassiter.
Heather Lee Hisgen.
Monica Jane Pierce.
Carla Erin Spence.
Jessica Fulco.
Austin West.
Jillian Rochelle Welch.
Victor Fung.
Alexa Ray Navarro.
Jordan Ann Dalton.
Kellyanne Shannon.
Alexis Perez.
Christiana Angelique Ruddle.
Stacy Youngjung Kim.
Richard Allen White.
Brittany Ann Russell.
Paul Ochoa.
Leah Jeanette Rhodes.
Kevin Jawei He.
Regina Ochoa.
Torrance William Carroll.
Leandro Zachary Corpus.
Alice Lee.
Nicholas Collins.
Karen Wang.
John Andrew Torres.
Eva Johada Luna.
Stephen Brett Sauls.
Crystal Mary Hall.
Alden Patrick Rustia.
Haley Michelle DeRoche.
Andrew Miraz.
Tony Wang.
Sakshum Moani.
Kiki Zeng.
John Lay.
Ryota Shimada.
Maggie Lay.
Shaunez Unbin Kim.
Yung Lee.
Charles Chunkit Lee.
Sun Kim.
Kevin Marshall Van Smallen.
Karen Fernandez.
Spencer David Hui.
Eileen Chow.
Kevin Dale Samuel King.
Adam Pondell.
Caitlin Ann Carlstrom.
Bryant Armando Pena.
Tiffany Wong.
Victor Manuel Flores Osorio.
Tiffany Tang.
Antonio Alejandro Venegas.
Maggie Tenrun Ho.
Anthony Pena.
Yvonne Lam.
Dale Vita Lee. Lai.
Vivian Chow.
Jenny Ng.
Geraldine Chan.
Kelly Chow.
Tiffany Chen.
Van Noen Noen.
Jason Lee.
Nicholas Vittorio Cadaro.
Victor Manuel Vasquez.
Muin Jafari.
Zachary Palak.
Janelle Elizabeth Jacobson.
Kelvin Liu.
Brandon Vincent Starr.
Duke Lee.
Shayna Renee Fee.
Lisa Zhu.
Ilaha Miriam Ahmad.
Veronica Wu.
Kevin Shafai.
Eddie Yonbin Kim.
David Michael Marcus.
Tanakwan Beachet Dechonyong Lerun.
Patrick Landon Furi.
Robert Heaton Tran.
Melissa Bremer. Bremer. Bremer.
Frank Gregory Buchanan.
John Doherty Prendergast.
Vivian Wingman Lee.
Alicia Kulikowski.
Elaine Tai.
Richard Ho.
Sarah Fong Yuen Q.
Silka Jacqueline Cheng.
Kia Wan Se.
Mina Dokik.
And you.
Kimberly Kristen Lin.
Poyin Su.
Angela Wong.
Jennifer Huang.
Ted Tang.
Lindsay Joelle Salisbury.
Dominic Miguel Rossi.
Yuen Yuen Pan.
Alan Nin.
Xiaofan Wong.
Shane Stephen Harris.
Ilana Beth Rabin.
Bruce Xiao.
Christina Edvina Echo.
Jonik Daraj Dadania.
Brittany Ann Bonis.
Denise Yao.
Victoria Christina Ozzie.
Sophia Palamarta E.
Kimberly Maritza Guillen.
Lawrence Wang.
Ashley Cindy Louis.
Ashley Marie Tang.
Diana Lam.
Leonilla Redison Montau.
Bendy Guan.
Smijana Didij.
Kirith Perewal.
Maricela Rodriguez.
Alexandra Maureen Arujo.
Belinda Nguyen.
Haijin Kim.
Lauren Akada.
Hong Shik Park.
Allison Queenth Terry.
Mallory Lerman.
Mindy Lee Nguyen.
Candice Alyssa Yang.
Melanie J. Borakover.
Adrielle Lara Chingon.
Jonathan Chan.
Araceli Sacedo Villanueva.
Michael Nguyen.
Armando Ruiz.
Jungsa An.
Elmer Salvador Flores.
Michelle Chan.
Casey McGee Edwards.
Dawei Ting.
Tatiana Pontes Durant.
Sheng Young.
Soo Jung Han.
Victor Shoman.
Yuri Abramov.
Anastasia Levichev.
Hazmik Rafali Murgojin.
Ida Javadi Razaz.
Susanna Murgojin.
Tin Lin.
Nehal Mehta.
Cesar Castro.
Sneha Chala.
Sarah Soledad Rodriguez.
Juan Manuel Morales.
Rosa Alba Hernandez.
Juan Emmanuel Aquino.
Jackie Pohan Lee.
Kyle Kirkpatrick.
Tina Ho.
Stephen Morgan Bible.
Minju Huang.
Roy William Cook.
Mimi Longlat.
Jason Paul Viafora.
Jessica Thiele.
Hyunjae Kim.
Nancy Lin.
Michelle Rena On.
Sarah Ho.
Jefferson Han.
William Yiting Ho.
Takehiro Kurosawa.
Zina Sumir Kutuzin.
Chris Hoy Lee.
Kira Henderson.
Mason Robert Westfall.
Sarah Michelle Johnson.
Henderson Moore Bloomer.
Kathy Kaichen Chuyang.
Lauren Nicole Adams.
Yang Yang Lu.
Tyler John Evans.
Yelena Menyalenko.
Tori Kathleen Potter.
Brian Ho.
Tuan Din Bui.
Daniel Lee.
Lisa Mei Ha.
Ka Chung Tam.
Adrian Lasau Salandanon.
Luke Shu.
Angela Wu.
Timothy Ho.
Clayton William Johnson.
Jessica Shu.
Caleb Ian McGinnis.
Eric Ding.
Alan Liang.
Howard Nguyen.
Kevin Obedoza Espina.
Wesley Aaron Field.
Antonio Manuel Tlalo Torres.
Edwin Hunchin Gibb IV.
Christopher Michael Saldana.
Yuri Kim.
Charles Earl Bilby.
Shabazian.
Yorgos Christos Gavriloglu.
Kenneth Takashi Furukaro.
Justin Tang San.
Mark Lee.
Brittany Yolo Cabriales.
Minsu Ha.
Yoko Matsumoto.
Michelle Kima Huang.
Grace Ling Sek.
Tracy Yin.
Raymond W. Lee.
Ria Kami Kubo.
Justin Oliver Young.
Christabel Jane Tan.
Rachel Lee Tears.
Susanna Marie Jacoby.
Hope Michelle Major.
Jenny Aguilar.
John Vitriano.
Danita Henriette Lee.
Matthew DiLorenzo Martinez.
Jessica Koo.
Alice Y. Wu.
Tina Lee.
Regina Yip.
Nanako Alexis Holly.
Nicole Ashley Chen.
Annie Chen.
Andrea Corinne Sloboda.
Nora Atamimi.
Sarah Nak Hanbui.
Shala Tafik.
Brian Andrew Gray. Franklin McTerra.
Oluwayemisi Dina.
Jessica Lauren Williams.
Sophia Anais Espinoza Lopez.
Charles Sun.
Caitlin Ann Van Zand.
Thomas Chang.
Justin Henry Vina.
Kimberly True.
Laura Chang.
Hyung Ray Lee.
Bridget Fong Ano.
Donghoon Lee.
Mitra Salahi.
Hung Nguyen.
Brian Yip.
David Chu.
Tom Nguyen.
Jose Leobardo Reyes.
Harrison Yang.
Won Seok Choi.
Stephen Kenneth Bass.
Jonggi An.
Jordan Michelle Daler.
John Bon.
Claudia Elizabeth de Santiago.
Michael Alexander Fagley.
Stephanie Daniela Acevedo.
Brian Anthony McKenna.
Jonathan Edward Bruns.
OG Moore.
Kashul Tantri.
Veronica Chow.
Lawrence Varda.
Takashi Kent Kozume.
Owen Weaver Eigenbrog.
Roger Look.
Angela Lee Swan.
Ryan Niklas Chodora.
Ramin Saeed Hashami.
Dustin Michael Harris.
Benjamin Huang.
Anthony Ray Heredia.
Samantha Garcia.
Aaron Kobayashi.
Miles William Wilkinson.
Michael Thomas Rizzo.
Justine Leanne.
Jeremy Allen Riley.
David Scott Gross.
Robin Kim.
Sarisha Naluri Manthanuri.
Junjian Huang.
Abigail Sylvia Loringer.
Julie Chen.
Anastasia Martinova.
Ji Young Susan Park.
Nancy Yi.
Katie Chen.
Justine Villegas Pascual.
Nina Chow.
Charles Zon Sui.
Jenny Yan.
Jordan Paul Hayes.
Ariana Sepasi.
Okay. Rohit Kakade.
Raymond Kwan.
Nathan Konoplev.
Seaward Yuen.
Brian Arotsa.
Vivian Changwan Moon.
Lynn Colhase.
Susan Jenaehi Perez.
Akshay Sanjay Chowdhury.
Claudia Ileana Laredo.
Trevor Kurth.
Mercy Precious Tang.
Robert Anthony Amesquita.
Kathleen Nguyen Koo.
Matthew Ryan Goldstein.
Shadi Farbudmanesh.
Samir Damle.
Mona Ashfaq.
Alvaro Alvarez.
Tiffany Shia.
Joshua Morris.
Ashley Huey.
Kimberly DeVera.
Virginia Chung.
Jacob Nicholas Tahanki Rivera.
Catherine Yang.
Johnson Lin.
Everardo Santana Galindo.
Jonathan Pan.
Kevin William Suchernik.
Brian Oyang.
Amanda Lee Goodman.
Ify Ding.
Michelle Elizabeth Moiseyev.
James William Douglas.
Shruti Krishna Kumar Devi.
Cameron Leung.
Jennifer Lim.
Lauren Din.
Daniel Soong-won Park.
Jolie Din Pham.
Sterling Ray Chan.
Fung To Toy.
Louis Kim.
Trong Nguyen.
Jeannie T. Van.
Tommy Kim.
Linda Liu.
Andrew Tiu.
Amy Butsardi.
Alice Sylvia Ho.
Sheridan Marie Hamer.
Daniel Wong.
Sarah Regina DeLuna.
Wesley Luck.
Catherine Diane Jones.
Amy Kim.
Sing Hoi Wang.
Rebecca Cho.
Leticia Eng.
Yeyoung Kim.
Kieran Fung.
Jamie McCormick.
Eder Ismail Hernandez.
Mok Ayonovich.
Nolene Nguyen.
Cherry Tam.
Tammy Nguyen.
Priscilla Camagno. Peter Dilo Chu. Wendy Kawang. Christy Lee Shao. Tina Nguyen. Chrislyn Danka. Valentina Puchkarev. Roxana Amian. Geraldine Chang. Jamel Shim. Deborah Shin. Hanali Chung. Matthew Alden Lewis. Matthew Lucier. Ratul Mukherjee. Melissa Lau. Stephen Fong. Vasilios Morikis. Emily Christine Ryan. Catherine C. Peng. Mark Christopher Chu. Shreya Madhavina. Leia Annette Trujillo. Sarah Elizabeth Whipple. Tyrone Wu. Jinfen Lin.
Okay, I'd like another round of applause, if I may, for Ngozi, Scott, Gerard, and Kate, our name readers today. Will the candidates please rise and remain standing through the conclusion of the tassel ceremony? Chancellor Fox, Warren College faculty, and honored guests, I present to you the candidates from Earl Warren College for the baccalaureate degree.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the class of Earl Warren College. 2012. This is a time of transformation. It is a time when students are going to become graduates. The papers that you hold in your hands will become diplomas, and you will be graduates of one of the best universities in the world. So upon recommendation by the faculty of the University of California, San Diego, and by virtue of the authority vested in me by the President and Regents of the University of California, I hereby confer on each of you individually the Bachelor of Arts or Bachelor of Science degrees with all the honors, responsibilities, and privileges pertaining to thereto. Congratulations.
Moving the tassel from the right side to the left side of the mortarboard has long been a symbol of the completion of a significant step in your education and of your readiness for the next stage of your life. At this time, the tassel should be hanging on the right. You should use your right hand to lift it gently, pass it to your left hand, and then, with your left hand, lower it over the left side of the mortarboard. This action completes the declaration of conferral of degrees. Please do this now. On behalf of the governor and the regents of the University of California, and on behalf of the staff and faculty of Earl Warren College, I present the class of 2012. Please be seated. There are about 1,000 people graduating from Warren College this year. Calculating at roughly 4 years apiece, you have collectively been in college for well over 4,000 years. So it is clearly time for the recessional. The recessional will be led by the platform party up the center aisle. Graduates will follow, starting with the row closest to the stage, and we'll use all three aisles. I feel like a flight attendant. Three outstanding graduate student leaders, Lauren Tomasada, Pam Sran, and Diana McDermott, will lead graduates up the center aisle. Two outstanding graduates, Tyler Nelson and Cody Christie, will mark the end of the recessional by carrying flags up the center aisle. Graduates, please remain in your seats until your row is directed to join the recessional. After the recessional, you may return your robes at the back of the field. Members of the UCSD Alumni Association are stationed at the back of the field, and I encourage you to pick up your free UCSD alumni license plate frame and learn about the programs and services available for you as our newest alumni. Guests, please remain in your seats until the graduates have finished their recessional and the two flag bearers have completed the recessional. Please, please keep the aisle, all aisles, clear until the last students have reached the back of the field so that all students can exit the graduate seating area. So let me leave you with a closing bit of advice from Earl Warren that, for obvious reasons, we have been trying to keep secret from you during your time here on campus. Reflecting back over his career, Warren is reported to have said, "Anything I did in my life that was worthwhile, I caught hell for." Will the platform party and the class of 2012 please rise?
Thank you. Thank you.